I slide underneath them? There you go. Keep abandoning it.
Right there.
There we go.
Raise the bridge.
Coming in the corner.
Oh,
boy.
Shit.
Oh, yeah. That's what I like to hear.
Oh, my vagina.
Oh, shit.
Back. Follow back.
Another one. Fresh one.
Oh, fresh one. Wine, 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 wine.
Why didn't we come here first?
I think I'm over you.
Coming in. Wind down tight on the scrub.
I'm trying.
Not big.
Little one, but that's okay.
Why
is it taking
so long?
Aww. Aww. How cute!
First slide.
Did you see me?
Right here.
Dude, you're on that.
Oh, there they are.
Oh my God. Look at bait. There's a whole school right here. Look at bait over
here. Oh, you got one. Oh, shit. Hey, sir, what's the color spot right here?
Hey, yeah, Robert, come take this fish up here.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Come on.
My bait fell off.
I got a fish on this line.
It's a fish. I'll take that.
Really? On a spinner?
I watched the color spot wrap up.
The popper, huh? Sticking around with their friends.
Chaser right behind it. As a general rule, once we start drifting, what I like to do, throw in all the way up on the bow.
Whose line is that? You're under me.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, no, I'm good.
He still got it. Back the other way.
Yeah, they keep right there. Look at him. They keep chasing this guy back to the boat.
Look at that tip in the hook. Just think about that. Just get that tip in and pull that hook.
Right here.
chumming? Switch guys spots, guys.
You're gonna slide over here. You're gonna come up over the top.
Nice job. Thank you.
cool.
Good job, Tom.
Way to go.
Alright, brother. Look at that, Bob. Look at this right here coming up.
Oh yeah, no, I'm watching.
Ready? Get up, cowboy.
Yeah.
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 Oh!
Woohoo!
Watch your back here, guys.
Right in the corner. Like a 150, 180? No,
right.
140?
Oh shit.
Turn the off button real quick.
Hey, you're starting to get some sickles on them.
very nice. Just hold, keep that line tight. Right now, you're just shock absorbing and keeping your line tight. You got yourself a goodie. You're fine with that one right now. All right, guys, we're going to start squeezing together here. We're going to, yep.
There we go. Got it. I waited 4 hours for that bite since yesterday. Apollo, baby!
Then I'm over here watching this dude, and I hear,
oh shit!
Better than that.
It's coming up pretty quick.
They'll act kind of crazy sometimes. Start kamikazing the boat. You just keep that line tight, keep that tension on them.
So many times the wind pushes the balloon down, it looks like it's going down, but.
Not that time.
Not that time.
Straight away from the rail. We'll see if we can get her flip over. Keep swimming that way, we'll come across, but we'll give it a second. We got lots of room on the bow here. It's really shallow, so if we can get her to turn around for us and start surfing, it'll be better.
She might have turned.
Big and
that'll be a big one.
The fish is right here.
You're okay. You're right on your fish. That's what you want to do. You're gonna slide underneath here, guys. Hold on. There you go. Wind yourself down on that rail.
We're gonna put it up there and make Jody sit. Did Jody have a seat?
No. Was it like 20, 30 feet?
No, maybe a little more.
How far is it? 15 yards, something like that. Should I worry about that rubber band?
Huh?
Should I worry about the rubber band?
No, no, it'll slide right down that line. If anything, the Spectre cut that rubber band. There you go. It's right there. I think it's the tail end.
Yeah, I don't know. There's color though.
It is.
Is it?
Hey guys, we got tuna coming up tail wrapped.
Oh, we got tail wrapped.
Is that the hook too?
Keep going.
Just got it.
Robert.
Thanks.
All right, good job.
Thanks.
Gracias. They're saying it's going to be an hour and a half. Whining. Might be coming to you. Tightening up? There it goes. There he is. It's on. All right.
Second one.
Sweet.
There's two more to tie. Bam.
A squid, dude.
That's a squid.
It's a bloody mess.
One of the meanest fish he ever caught in his life was 120 pounds.
Yep. A teenage fish.
Yeah, terrible teen.
Then I can see some.
I'll see some. Oh, yeah, yeah. And squats.
Are you taping all this stuff, Robert?
Of course.
Might wake up in 10 minutes. Soon. It's Nick.
we should try Sharpie and some of that Spectra, see if it works.
Okay.
Once we move or whatever, once you get this fish, go around and color them all.
I'll help you.
Okay. What's that?
Sharpie the Spectra. So you guys know what your
no,
setup
just
are?
Say, see because we... white's pretty visible in the water.
No.
I can still see it, they just turn away.
Doesn't look any rack.
Straight up and down. Watch.
You might wake up, Stolo. What do you got, 40 pounds of drag on there, Jesse?
Probably.
50?
It's fucking big line, why not? Yeah. Big line, big reel. I got a little bit of 200, that's just strong here too. Yeah, dude, if you can't bend this rod, it ain't worth having.
Is that your 4X?
Yeah. I just wanted to wake up. I wanted to smoke this reel a little bit.
Huh. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, it's already color.
Yep. Oh, wow. Hey, Robert. Fish this for me for a second here in free school.
Too early to say.
Big reel, big drag.
Bait's going crazy.
Let's see if it works that reel that you want to get.
Almost every species, yeah. I think, right?
Generally, I think, yeah. Oh, shit.
What happened? That's what bait freak out?
Yeah, bait's freaking out right now.
Spots.
Best boat?
Yeah.
Every fish, huh?
Yeah. Yep. Every boat.
Leader. Yeah, that was fast. Oh, this is big.
This might be hot. We might need another one.
Oh no, 60 pounds maybe.
Looks about 100. It's over 100 probably.
Wait.
Alright, Jesse, nice.
Hey, Jesse.
What?
You got a personal bass.
That's bigger than 100.
Yeah, that was fast, Jesse.
Like 8 minutes?
I don't know. I can time it. That was pretty fast.
You didn't even pull drag.
Well done, buddy. Maybe like that rod.
Hey. Don't roll, bitch.
Get duty, Travis.
Oh, there you go, guys. Yeah, baby.
Porto Vallarta.
Your hair.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh! Balloon! Oh! Balloon! Oh! 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 Nice! You on one, John?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, nice. You waited a long time for that one.
2 hours is not
you see
a
how many boils that?
2 hours is like, not a long time in this business.
After the hookup, there's like double boils on the bait, each bait.
Come on up with that fish, Bob!
Bob, got one
up. Hey, Tanner.
Yeah.
Tanner, these two fish are fucking together.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Keep rolling.
Is that another
problem? No, I don't.
I can feel it. I'm fucking. Well, if I was on it, I just cut it. I would have cut him off, I think. that ribbon's got to be holding them together, you know?
Great. Okay.
Okay, you still got a chance. You still got a chance.
That'll be okay. Just went to full. Win or lose.
Looks wrapped.
Yeah, it's wrapped for sure.
But doesn't mean you can't get both, right?
No, we'll get them. Actually, we may need a hand out here, my friend.
Grab and bring it half up from the front, from the back out to the front.
Oh, the kite, the double trebles got it. Yes.
One of the trebles got it. Yeah, there you go.
That's all right. You can kick it out of gear still.
I got it out of gear. We're good.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Nice, John.
You got that line up?
Just the line, just the line up.
Good, okay. I call that line now?
Heads up.
This is Apollo in action.
Heads up, guys. They're heading on the corner.
Watch out, guys. Oh, no. Oh, no.
We're clear.
Okay,
this
clear,
is strapping
clear.
Down. This
go
is
ahead,
strapping
go ahead,
down.
Go
right in.
Chuck, guys.
What is this thing still doing here? Just leave it there, Bob.
Corner, guys.
That's fine.
No, it's not fine.
No, it's
right
not
now.
Fine.
Who's robbing that in the corner, guys?
It's me. Just let me a second. I've cleared the other one. Yeah. Straighten it down. Nice feed.
Oh, nice.
Nice fish.
Woo! Right, yeah, boy.
Huh? All right.
Right.
Well, that's it. That's all right.
I'm just directing like you do.
Sweating
water.
Look at that.
ChaseAndTail.com.
Oh, color! Hopefully it's a 200, Gary. It's not tail wrapped. He's gonna, oh, look at that color. It's coming right up though. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Coming down the rail, guys. Step back, step back. Coming down, coming down. It's a nice fish. Thing is, Jim.
Gary.
Gary, sorry. Sorry, Gary.
Get on the nose.
Got it, Randy. If you need something, just say something.
I need a gaff.
It's close.
I need a long gaff. Telescoping.
It's up high and dry. The shark right now.
Okay, you're almost back at the rubber band. It's got long sickles, it looks like. Is that a male? No, it's the female. Male?
Someone's got a bait right here.
Jesus Lord.
Somebody's loose line. Wind.
We got loose line over here.
Wind.
Find it.
Oh, you're almost there. There it is. Alright, you're almost there, Randy. You might want to stick the rod out a little bit.
Keep that point, that rod
over. Straight out, yeah.
As you can. There you go.
Oh, okay.
We're going to slide up towards me a little bit. I'll be right where I'm at right now.
I have it.
Okay, sorry.
Please.
Sorry.
Thanks. Leader.
Okay, we're angled straight down here pretty much.
Yeah, that was a nice fish.
We are just angling down towards you.
Back. I went around the other way. That's some fat ass gaps, dude. Wow, that sounds crazy, dude. Okay. 180, 190?
paddling down towards you.
Oh. Swinging around the, there we go.
Watch out here. Sorry. There, dude. Robert, we got a fish hanging up straight up and down right here too. You're gonna step up over the top of. Good job, good job. All right, Robert's on.
I might have to come back.
You're good. You're good. Keep a bend in the rod. That's what Jason would tell you. That's Justin.
Look. Don't call me a prick.
All right, you kid.
Oh, boiling on the... Oh, they're boiling on the kite.
Boiling on the balloon?
Maybe. It looked like it.
Yeah, splash that motherfucker. Oh, I'd love to see a boil on that.
Yeah, that's the end of your 30. Okay, it's on the other side. Right there. No, Jesse, no! Yeah, it's got 130 on it. That's okay.
Whoa. Then you switch spots in here in a second, maybe. Whew. Having fun? Use the padded part for the wood. There you go. I'm gonna switch spots. You on one?
That was sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, just a reminder guys, you're all fishing lever drag reels. We're all right next to each other, which means we might have to be doing some fast moving around. If you're ever having an issue, you can't get your rod up in time, you can't maneuver in time, you can always back off on your lever, and then you can lift up easy. Just don't go all the way in a free spool because you will lose your fish. But you can always back off a little bit on the lever if you need to. Remember that. I know it seems obvious.
I got the technique down. It's not that tiring.
We're gonna have to go to the prong here.
Come over. You ready? Go, come over. Time, baby.
Ready, Justin? Very.
Yeah! Shit. Oh, shit.
Swam right towards me when I hit him.
It's okay. Get him now, get him now. He has no idea what the hell's going on. But that's stung.
Pre-celebration. Pretty fast too, huh?
You have it on?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Mike, what happened?
Watch yourself here, guys.
He's still on.
Oh, he's still on?
Nice fish.
Thank you, thank you.
Busy tonight.
We're gonna close his mouth and go to the tip of the nose.
60 and 41. It's probably like 130, something like that. Sorry.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, nice. That's a big one.
How big a
fish? 121. Oh, that's a nice one.
I bet they're turned hard starboard, I bet you're right.
Got it, you got it. Keep going.
Bring it home.
Just a few more winds. Wind up. Wind. Keep winding. It's okay. Sorry. Oh, nice.
It was a bad name.
It's true.
Reliefs. That's why.
Oh, shit. That's a big one. That's a big fish. Is that a 200 maybe?
Yeah, 210, 220. We'll see. They'll do the
woo! Deal.
Mike caught a big one.
68, 48. What was the other one?
2, 3. Is it color? Deep color.
This is much different than the last one we got, right, dude? It feels like I'm stuck on bottom.
Yeah.
have that connection right there. We've got that mono jump.
Big boy. One more round, maybe. One more round. Wind. Wind up. One more time, maybe. Go one more.
Get on the next one here, guys.
Pull everything. Pull. Nice. Hell yeah. Jackpot. Oh, there is no jackpot, but that's okay. Personal best. Dude, that's a fatty, dude.
I told you what I saw,
dude. Good job, man. That was tough, huh?
Fuck, dude.
Dude, that's... Oh, man, that's fat, dude. That's a fatty.
Yeah.
Hey, he's giving you a
run. You want somebody to hold this? Oh, four gaffs, dude. Watch out. Four gaffer. Oh, shit.
Yeah!
Oh shit! Oh. Yeah!
Watch it! Shit.
Oh shit!
Fuck off!
God! Hey, where's my phone at?
That means recording right now.
Kill it!
Watch out, guys. Another gap broke. Recorder, trying to watch it.
Hey, Randy, told you the one that ate his was bigger. Oh, I knew when I seen it. It was
remember,
a giant.
You were looking right at it.
Yeah.
Is that a super cone? Maybe? No, probably like 250, huh? That'd be close.
260.
I got a nice bloody shot here. You can all.
I told that girl at the airport you were
airport over to you.
I might end up in the
Western Outdoor News front page, bro.
Like that. Is this rig alright? Hold it up more or
less? Yeah, get
that tail nice and high, man. Exactly.
Come on.
We're moving.
Yeah. There you go.
Now we need your face on the side, if you can.
Yeah. Push it with your knee. Push the middle with the knee.
I'm shaking, bro.
Oh, he's had a
you
long
got it,
fight.
Brother. That's all, man.
Yeah, fuck yeah, yeah. Fuck yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got a long fight. He can still
do
that.
Forward.
Yeah.
Lean forward. You're in the sun. There you go. Perfect.
Shoot another one.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's an awesome picture, dude.
Yeah.
Bring your face forward. There you go. Right there. Yeah.
All right, dude.
Cover shot.
Fuck yeah. Yeah.
Not 94. I got the chart.
74.
All right.
Oh, 74.50.
That's like 231 pounds.
231.
74 by.
74 by what?
Yeah.
John. Was it Mark?
Yeah.
You look like a crew member, bro. Yeah. He's just like, yeah.
Taking a little break.
Nice one.
the hardest.
Because he's number three.
No, it's nothing to do with it. Because
come on,
this one thinks he's somebody. He's not. Not yet. He might be.
Hey, some of them are curious. You guys had only had one clip.
Because we take the clip out so you can see I'm grabbing like this.
Uh-huh.
If you take the clip off, you can grab like this.
Oh.
I have some without it.
But that's intentional?
It's optional.
Oh, okay.
You take it out yourself.
Oh, color.
40 pounder.
Is
coming
it,
in hot.
Is it blinking pen? Ready?
Yep.
Wow. Let me know, Justin. It goes underneath. Like that.
There you go. Super close.
You got lots of clearance there, buddy.
Do what? Who? Dude.
No.
No.
Don't wear slippers on the deck.
Hey, Tanner?
Yeah.
The two oldest captains on the boat, look what they're wearing.
Yep.
There's a reason for it.
Yeah, they're doofuses.
No. Safety.
Follow! You got the leader there, John.
Yeah, well, I got the leader, but he's got me.
You're good.
It's all right, I can gain line when I do this.
Yep.
Oh, that's all right, I can swim. I just kick it out of gear like Rollo. You guys ever hear that story?
No.
He hooks a fish and it pulls him over the side. He clicks out that gear. He's more worried about catching the fish than getting back on the boat.
Did he get the fish?
Yeah, they got the fish.
Nice.
Friends of Rollo, you got? You talking
no,
about Rollo?
This was before Rollo passed away.
Yeah, but you're talking about Rollo.
Yeah, Rollo Hine. Justin.
160
pounder.
You know. You got lots of clearance doing good. Just slapping the water.
Hey.
To
your life, spin any way
just
you want.
Just be careful. Here. We might have to. Well, I'm just saying. Be
okay,
careful.
Right.
We may have to
yep.
move.
Alright, I'm ready.
You're doing good, John.
We'll get out of their way, right?
Step or two down here to right.
I will. Got you.
On the next circle that way.
Yep.
You can get on either side of it.
Third over 100 in one day.
That gaff's not going to work too well.
Yeah. This is the toughest fish you caught so far today? I mean, this trip?
Pulling pretty hard.
Oh. Yeah, you're good.
I haven't had one yet do that.
Somebody just blew a long tight rig.
Oh my god.
Are you ready, Bob?
Wine!
Bob!
Real! Ring on! Got him on! Don't let go of that rod!
Oh! Jesse's on!
Number three, you're up.
Come on, Balloon. Get nervous.
Get out there. They ain't much dead light. They light up.
There you go.
This is why it's good to fish with, like, captains. They know what's going on.
It will.
See, he gained that line just by walking over there a little bit extra, like a foot or two.
You're good, buddy, you're good.
So just some nice big old circles. Good old 50 pounder.
150.
50.
It's got big sickles, actually.
Yeah, it does.
Does that mean it's a guy or a girl?
Guy.
One more circle, Travis?
Yeah.
I think.
Probably two more.
Well, fuck that. I don't know if I got three more in me.
Two more.
One more?
Yeah, one more, one more.
I hope you're getting this, Robert.
I am. Don't worry. This is my profession. Oh, it might be one more. One more, one more, one more, one more, one more, one more.
Why do you have to tell me three more?
I said two more. I'm sorry.
Closer.
Right there, John. You got it. Oh, they got it. They got it.
Oh! Hold on, boys. You come over another one.
Oh, Jesse's got a fish on too.
Alright, John.
Alright, John.
Big whaler.
Yeah. This one's a little harder or what? Jesse, watch out a little bit. You're clear, go pull it in. Leader?
Yeah, put a ribbon ready. What the fuck?
Yeah. This one seems like it's pulling a little bit harder than the last one.
Pull some drag at least.
Come. Watch out, guys!
Raise the bridge!
Up. 50 cent, 50 cent.
50 cents?
Yeah, or beer.
Okay.
Okay. It's about the same
price. Right there, fish.
I'm sorry, Jeff. Jesse.
Oh, this drag is so tight, it hurts my lips.
This one's taking longer than his last one. He ripped that last
one.
There's
a ribbon real quick.
Yeah, you got to the ribbon.
No, it was all quiet. No one saw it. Or no one said anything.
Actually, it was quiet.
Okay, that thing right up on top.
Jesus.
Got it.
Is that 150 pound?
No, 150.
That's right. Oh, color! Color!
Okay.
He's still in the water, though.
He's still got, like, I would say, 50 feet, maybe 60, just the visibility. So, make that another 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's probably, like, 5 minutes.
Oh, I got a leader here.
It's definitely in color, though.
Did you get to the rubber band yet?
Oh, fuck, watch out, guys.
Where?
Nice one. Put your...
Jeff on the bow.
Oh, it's right here. Couple more cranks. Oh! Fresh one!
Yeah, on the balloon.
Line. Lift up the rod.
Yeah.
Dude, put it down, put it right here, put it down. There you go, there you go, there you go. There you go. There you go. Strike. That's good, that's good, that's good.
That's 100.
No, that's probably like 120 at least.
No.
113?
No, that's about 120. What do you think that one is, Justin?
That's 90. That's 80.
That's only 150. That was 3.
Oh, come on. Give me a fucking honest answer, Justin. I didn't ask you shit for now.
That's 100 pounds plus, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I'd say we're looking at about 90 to 100, something like that.
Okay. I'll take that.
Oh, nice fish. Nice. Everybody's got a big one. Sweet.
Everybody's got one now, right?
Yep. Everybody's got a big one. That's success.
Bomb.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, bomb. Bomb. Oh my god.
Fucking last check.
Make chasing tail proud. Spend your energy when you don't have to, though. There you go. You have anything to say to the chasing tail crew?
Sorry?
You have anything to say to your chasing tail crew?
Fresh one!
Six or seven?
Five.
Five. Am I gonna pass my tune up this time?
Yeah, thanks for that cow, man.
I wanna go home. You guys are mean, man.
Uh oh, I got somebody's line.
Slack line! Slack line!
I got
wind up, guys. Wind a little bit. You can feel a line?
Hey, yeah, see it? Start turning the handle.
Nice, Randy. Whoa, wind.
Oh. I felt the break. Or
yeah, I saw it. Number 9. Wait, Randy, what number were you?
6.
Number 7.
It's already, he's got a popper.
Oh, is that Don? Randy popped off.
Oh,
yeah.
spectra?
Gotta be bogged.
Find your line up a little bit.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Make sure it's tight. Can you feel your bait?
Randy, what happened?
Yeah, he's pretty far away over there.
Hey, somebody have a line down there?
Line it up, let's see.
Line don't
come. Hey, dude, we hooked this guy was all fucked up one time. Like, his line was all fucked up. And we took a tighter wrench to it and shit. And threw it back in.
Randy, you got it, man.
He was telling me the camp's blue. But remember, was that, were you there when the guy, when we tied the wrench?
Would you like water?
No.
You tell me when you want some, if you need anything.
Oh, I appreciate it. No, I'm good. I'm good.
I'm just watching. It's pretty entertaining, actually.
I'm not getting
so
money.
Hey,
Randy,
can you
pull
that
line?
Stop.
This is fun, isn't it?
It was a pair of dice. You had to be there.
So Justin, you've been here for how many years in Mexico?
12 years.
12? No. San Diego, Mexico.
San Diego, Mexico.
But never in Santa Barbara?
No. I was born right in San Diego and came down here and liked it. So, I mean, I've been hanging out for the same place.
Dude, Mexico is so much fun, I think.
Yeah, it's a whole other world down here. It's a good life.
I don't like the nachos from Doritos nachos. It don't taste like Dorito nachos.
I miss Mexican-American
food. Good old carne asada burritos, carne asada. Well, they don't have asada tacos here?
They've got asada tacos.
It don't taste the same?
No, we don't play a carne asada. You ever eat Mexican food in San Diego?
Yeah.
Carne asada fries, carne asada burritos, big fat burritos.
Well, that's so American style, though, dude.
Yeah,
if you get burritos don't exist in Mexico.
You get a burrito right here, it's sides of tacos. Primarily potatoes.
So that's the food you crave when you're out here?
Well, it's just something like this.
What about other ethnic foods like
In-N-Out, baby. That's number one place.
Burgers.
Yeah. Like a shake and stuff fries. Normally actually we're doing animal stuff fries, but the animal stuff burger.
There's an In-N-Out here, you're saying?
No, I wish.
Thousand Island sounds basically.
I'm taking the airport like they do my
jelly tail. I bet.
So that ain't gonna happen. If I can sneak it in next year,
I'm considering getting a boat.
Tear up!
So what you're gonna do is start walking to your left, 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 left. You're gonna slide them on top of the water. Keep on going left, 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 all the way left. You're gonna slide them that way. I want them sliding on top of the water.
Nice! Oh, he's still.
With you.
Oh my.
Hey, Jit.
One more? You guys need another one? Nice. When you guys are running out of bamboo, it's nice. Gary!
Hey Gary, what the hell did you do wrong?
Yeah! Oh! Oh my! Wow!
Hey!
Gary! Take another pill!
I didn't take any yet! Nice!
Way to go, Gary!
Nice, Gary! Oh man, look up, dude. This is a fatty, dude.
Watch out! Watch out!
Damn, Gary, that's a fatty. You want pictures?
Yeah.
No, this is a nice one.
That's a cow, dude.
You think so?
Really?
Yeah.
Gary's like, really?
It looked like it.
It's close. It's really big.
Thanks, bud.
Chasing tail.
Fishing crew. Yeah, baby. Nice fish here.
Gary, wind it up. There you go. Gary, I want to help
myself
you.
Now.
Wow, look how fat this thing is. Holy crap, dude. What's his name? Jim?
Which one?
The help, the Jim. Worker.
Jay.
You gotta give him time.
I'll measure it. I know how to measure it, so.
Which is
70
minus
and
20, 70 and a half, yeah.
And let's do.
Wait, so 70 and a half, is it the light recording?
Oh, yeah, it is. 70 and a half.
70 and a half.
And we just gotta do the girth and I'll figure out how much it weighs.
How long is it?
70 and a half.
Well, I got
you hold this?
Yes.
I sure did. From what I've never seen that glance until now, or that chart until now. It's actually, glance at it. 70.5?
Yeah.
How long was it?
70.5.
Wow.
Big. Oh, other side. We got this. We got the metric side. We got to flip it upside. All right.
What is it?
70.
You got chunk dog?
70.
It's minus 20 or
70.
Almost 70 by 48.
All right, a cow. Come on.
Yeah. All right, Gary.
Yeah. Wow, Gary. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
How much?
That's what I'm talking about.
200 pounder? 200 pounder?
201.
201. Nice. That was tiring? Wait. That's my camera.
That's 200 pounds?
Yeah, 201.
Hey, thanks. It could be 200 and still count.
I've been looking at the whole thing.
Gary, just.
Well, I can't lift it with one arm.
Well, just. I know, just but sit there like this, kind of lifting it.
No, I can't with one arm.
No.
We got one arm and lift it through.
No.
That's the problem.
Hey, Gary, yeah, wait for a
no, don't do that. Just do this, like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, that's a good shot.
There you go.
No, back up a little bit. Right. Get the hole.
I got it.
Oh, you got it.
Of course I got it. Wait. Let me. Smile.
Hey, Gary.
There's more out there jumping.
Who's up after dawn on the
nice.
Creek?
You want to get the full hey! Length? Butt hooked?
They're cooked.
Hey, you need to stay in the alley.
All right, action. Welcome. What up, you two?
Hey, what am I up to?
Yeah. Palo on the handle, dog.
Nice. Hey, wait. Is that a fish? I think you're tangled with this one here.
Oh, yeah. I don't think he's kidding. Oh, look at that sunset. Wow, that's beautiful, man.
You got enough light on that reel?
Yeah.
Really?
All right, brother.
I don't think it's the way he's going. He doesn't need it.
Get it, bro.
Hey, let's call that hard work.
Right, action.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Dinner's on hold.
So this one is about on the pole, huh? Just catch fish, bro.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Get it, action!
Running cast hurts all the time.
Oh, the sundowner, dude. You got the sundowner bite going on. Feel kind of heavy? Oh, Don, you on one too?
I'm on for the last 20 minutes.
Holy shit! Alright, I'm gonna record you, Action Jackson.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Noha.
Is that Noho in like a Californian?
Of happiness and prosperity. Native tongue.
Native tongue.
Yeehaw Noha.
Yeehaw Noha.
Scramble legs and a stiff sausage. Is that what that is?
Yeah. Give me that one. It's a mandui.
Action, what's in the oven, buddy?
Everything's in the oven.
I need a good light situation, bro. Tanner, you gonna hook up or are you gonna just sit there?
I think I'm just gonna sit here. Look pretty.
With the peach fuzz?
Yep.
Yay. Holla. Action Jackson going on. What happened to the cow socks?
They got wet. It's
okay. They're drying out for tomorrow.
That sunset's awesome, man.
Great grandmother's
night. Is this going to be the biggest fish?
Nah, it'll be a snack though tomorrow.
Of your fish.
Call it,
you haul it. That's pretty cool. Sundowner bite, it's fucking awesome, dude. Potentially your personal best?
It's in the deep color. There was one in the galley. Yeah, that's awesome. That's
awesome. Okay, where's he at?
Who? Oh, wait, watch out, guys. Watch the lines. He's not sure. Oh, there's some color coming down. That's crazy dark.
At least one more, Justin, probably.
Come on, Don.
Whoa.
Wow, look at that shine, dude. Wind down. Nice, Don.
Yeah.
Fuck woo. Yeah, Don.
All right.
Here we go.
That was your last one. Yeah, watch out, guys.
Okay,
nice fish. Not a monster, but good.
Nice, Don.
It's a monster, Don.
White baby killer.
It's still got pimples.
It's got freckles all over. I mean, watch your
baby killer.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, Don! Baby killer. You want to take a picture? Let's do it.
It won't be 400s now.
Still a good size fish.
What?
Still a good size fish. Hey, Don, you want to tape it? You should tape it. Holy shit.
He's 100 pounds.
Take a picture, no, Don?
You want to tape it? See how much he weighs?
Tape it out. You want to tape it?
Did Brandy get his fish?
Minus one?
120.
Oh yeah, no, quite right in front of you. The one that Bob had up here,
still biting today, screwed.
Slide to the right. How we doing? I can't see.
We're good.
You're way out there. Head shake.
Yeah.
It's like a big old howl of that.
We should probably switch here.
How long have you been on this fish for?
Long time.
You got the first bite this morning, didn't you?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Smaller gear.
Quite a bit of fish moving around this morning. I see like single jumpers.
That's good.
Yeah.
They spread though.
Yeah. Spread out. Yeah, I watch all the way up here. It's like one, and then there's one, and one. I see one turning in. Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, that far one's a legend, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, like three, four times.
Yeah. Has there been pongas up here?
Yeah, there has been when the weather's nice. Last trip there was.
It's a long run, isn't it, up here,
Phil? It's a long run, but you can make it here in like 4 hours.
If the weather's good.
Yeah.
If the weather's good, like, right now, 4 hours.
From Nuevo? Well, those things like 30 knots?
Oh shit.
Don't pull.
Shit, watch out.
He's on that fish.
Oh.
Take this rod.
Are you on the balloon or on the kite?
Yeah.
You gotta put a hook in one and throw it in the tank and see if the fucking little feel around the hook.
Allow us to get a gap on either side of it. Take 4 steps to your right.
I know stuff. You're doing good.
Nice. Woo! That was tiring.
Yeah, very nice, boys.
Thanks.
Those are looking right here.
Right here. Do I like to stick them?
Way to go, Robert.
Thanks. It's 300, Mark. Oops, sorry. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, shit. Nice.
Nice one.
wind up. As soon as we get this thing out, when I run back out, please.
A couple more inches, Mark.
Yeah.
have to clean the fish.
It's just fucked up in that area.
So they're cleaning fish while people are trying to fish. Cowboy's line. It's green.
Turn the handle anymore.
This thing, we're hand lining it up to the boat on 50 pounds back draft because it already broke my jig stick. Oh, three pounds. You have to go down on that next circle. You can keep creeping on that rod.
I can't fucking get
him. You can put a big man.
Well,
in
I'm gonna tell you guys something. This fucking HX is a piece of shit.
The rod is real.
The real. The rod's handling it fucking fine. Back the drag off right there by accident. All right. What did you say? Oh, you don't have to fucking tell me that.
You want me to jump in and shoot it with a spear gun?
Put a big bend in that rod and hold on that bend, that bend for the whole circle. Keep a big bend in it. Don't,
you got
it. Don't keep bend, even more bend. Don't wind down. Just keep on bending, keep on bending. We're trying not to let her get her head down. Every time you wind down.
No, you got it. Just tell me. You're doing good.
Just use that reel for a second. Don't let her get her head right now. Keep on bending. Now get it. Now get it. Yeah. Perfect. It's been right here where she's been digging when you're winding down. So hold that right there. Now get it. Fuck yeah. You just kicked a couple times. You almost got her, John. You're doing good. There you go.
Sweet.
There you go, Johnny.
Nice.
Both caught the same size fish on our 12.
It's coming up.
Yeah, I'm winching that. Get up here, let's see that ass.
Almost got some sickles on. I'm at 20 pounds.
We're here.
Beautiful.
Well, that's coming up pretty quick. You're gonna need gaff here pretty soon. The wood to him. dude. Nice fish, Mark. Keep going.
It's a goodie. 100 pounder.
Pull, pull, it's right here. Nice.
Yeah,
good job.
The best day of fishing of your life.
Yeah, trip of a lifetime.
Thanks.
You got your limit today.
Founder.
Hey Mark, I think it's another 112.
That's how I was telling these guys. John and I's fish are both the same size, the only ones that eat the bait.
Is that one of those black hooks I have?
Yeah.
They just fucking work.
Probably not.
That one, yeah, I'm getting better at I'm a little more confident with my gear. Do I do that or I just